and as peanuts replaced them, were brought on slave ships to protect slaves during the Middle Passage. Allegedly, that's how peanuts came to America.